From webinars to guest speaking engagements, your law firm's events and seminars can generate leads and good PR in your community. And when it comes time to promote that event, there's a Schema for them. Welcome to our series on Schema markups. I'm Jason Bland, and I've been helping law firms grow for more than 18 years, along with the awesome team we have here at Custom Legal Marketing. In this series, we're talking about Schema markups, and today, we're adding event markups to your law firm's website. Now, unlike other Schema markups, which are about driving more traffic and getting more exposure to your website, event markups have a different goal. That is, get people to your event. Here's an example of how it works. Let's say you're looking for something to do on your time off. So I'm gonna search for concerts in San Francisco this weekend. That box you see is being generated by Event Schema, which is on various websites covering the concerts that are happening in the Bay Area this weekend. I'm gonna click on this one, and now you're gonna see a list of websites where I can either get more information or get tickets. All of that is happening because the Event Schema on those respective websites are seen by Google and now presented to me because I'm looking for an event. But event searches aren't just about weekend fun. There are a lot of people that search for events and webinars and seminars to learn about things like estate planning, helping a family member with special needs. On the corporate law side, there's a myriad of financial or regulatory matters. For your law firm, this opens up the door to potential clients that are ready and willing to learn. And if you can teach them about what they need, you can also help them realize that they need you to do it for them. If you're already putting on seminars or webinars, you already know how valuable they are. So now let's help Google promote your event with Event Schema markup. There are a couple ways you can implement Event Schema. The easiest is to use an event plugin that has Schema built in. The Events Calendar plugin for WordPress is probably my favorite because you just post the event to your site, it takes care of the rest for you. If you don't frequently do seminars, then that's gonna be way too much for you and it's too robust. What you need instead is just your SEO plugin. So let's set this up for Hazen Law Group. On their seminars page, they mention an event where Mariel Hazen will be giving a presentation on estate, elder law, and end of life planning. We're gonna open up the page in the WordPress page editor, navigate over here to the Rank Math SEO plugin, and now we're going to select Schema, then Event Schema, and plug in some information about the event. Things like the name and time, things of that nature. Now that we've published the event, let's check it on Google's rich results testing tool. Here, we're going to see if we have valid schema. So we're hoping for a green check. And there it is. The green check tells us that the event schema is valid and Google is going to be able to recognize our event. If you're using the Yoast SEO plugin or if you're not using WordPress, we'll include some links in your description, which will help you set up your event schema, even if you're not using the Rank Math SEO plugin. It's really easy and it'll help drive people to your event. And that's why you're throwing the event. Google can use the event schema in several ways, even if you don't appear in a menu, like my example with the concerts in San Francisco. Google might use the markups to amend your search engine ranking so that your event is listed with the date right below it. The event schema tells Google your event is happening, and they can then tell people how to get to the event, how to register for the event, and how to show up. You can learn about other schema markups here on our YouTube channel, and don't forget to subscribe. Our next schema markup is going to be a big one. We're talking about frequently asked questions and Q&As. You know, those things that get you above page one on Google, you're not going to want to miss that one.